anticipated match for you between these two teams. This game really could go either way. Both squads are packed with talent and experience. Justin Marsham is with me here. Great rugby hopefully coming up here, Justin.
These two teams always put on a good showing. It's an expectant atmosphere here. The crowd ready to see this one get started. There's not a lot between these two teams. It could go either way, and it really depends on who wants to win more. With these two teams and their talent, we should be in for a special day.
Plenty to look forward to going into this game then. Waiting for the referee to get this one underway. Byrne makes the kickoff. Gray to secure this. Brilliant work by Scotland. Terrible attempt at a tackle that. The number 15, a little careful with that bouncing ball.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
It's there. Scotland are scrambling. Look at them. The ball easily contained by the number 15. He takes it over the 22. Here comes the chase. The left winger decides to let that one bounce. And he kicks it. Irish support following this up. Loose ball. Snapped up. The left winger taken nicely there.
That's it.
Ball there now. Price. Gives it off now. Johnson feeds it on. And he's crunched to the ground. And Price pushes it on. And well contained. Shut down with a brutal tackle. The lock with a little pick and go. And he gets smashed in the tackle. That pass was fired very flat. There's some real force in this defence. Arpia rushes him aside. Looks like it's still on the side of Ireland. Pass inside. And he's got support now. The number 15 gets through the attempted tackle, and eventually they stop him after a good run. The centre reels him in. Byrne is absolutely smashed. The back rower close to the line.
That's it.
The scrum half picks it up. On the charge goes the number 15. There's the try. He's broken through their defence. Well done.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
A chance to add another two here, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. The ball probably just sailing wide here. It's close, but he can't add the points.
Even the best of them miss from that wide out, so he won't be disappointed with that.
And the kickoff is made here. The number two takes in the kickoff. Strong driving defence there. And they might have turned it as well. Now the defence.
Oh, mercy me, what a tackle. That could have put him on board for.
I hope not, Justin. That's a maternity ward.
Looks like they've lost this.
Built some pressure, and they turned the ball over very well.
Dead right, Justin. That's a forward pass there. Two teams ready to pick down for their first break.
Je.
Good strong hit. He pops the pass nicely. No way through. Solid
Lushy.
Won again by Ireland. So number nine keeps it going. And a knock. The tight head prop gets the loose ball. And they drive him into the ground. More bounds. And it's there now. There's some real force in this defence. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Here's an intercept. Here's the pass. Boom is pushed back in a great tackle. And that's well kept by Ireland. Number nine lets rip with a big kick. The bounce is favourable. And it was a forward pass. Now we'll have
Flexion.
A
try. Mêlée. Jeu.
The Irish got a good shove on there. Brutal contest in the scrum. And a good battle going on here. Nice inside pass. Crunch to ground. They need numbers here. And they've turned it over.
Getting players here a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yep, that's right, Justin.
Looks like we've got an injury.
And they'll go Flexion. To a scrum.
Mêlée. Je.
And a good hit. Pass goes inside there. And he's shaken up by that one. Finally, he goes down. Price keeps going. And now they get their man. Great run. Anybody's ball here. And number nine launches it high. Catches the high kick. Well done. Yes, there's the try.
He's done the right thing there. And a good finish gets the win.
Set for the conversion. Lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty. It looks a pretty useful kick. Looks good. And the flags are up.
What a wide angle to kick from. Really good finishing. Good work. They got what they needed. Good lead in this game now.
The kickoff snapped up. Oh, that pass missed everybody. Gets taken down in a hard tackle. Flat pass. Good run here. Breaks the first tackle. Powers to the try line. Good, strong run. Good turnover ball.
Good turnover. Excellent start.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin. It's still on the side of Scotland. Hastings. Not finished yet. And they'll look to get a drive on here. Jones is controlling it at the back. Delivers it back inside. Big defence.
Lushy.
Still alive on the attacking side. Watson nailed in that tackle.
Lushy.
The ball is still alive here for Scotland. Huge carry. This finally stopped.
Lushy.
Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Big hit there. The number 20 gets Lushy. Close. Now there's a chance. Price. Ryan put some power into that tackle. The number one has the ball, loses ground and momentum in that run.
Oh, it's a game of patience, isn't it, at this stage? But definitely opportunities there.
Ireland under all sorts of pressure. Watson trying to find a way through. Great work by the defence. It's a turnover.
They were banking on getting this back, and now they have.
Bang on, Justin. 12-0.
At the break here.
Not the tidiest of matches so far.
Now we have a look at the stats. You look at the possession stats and you can see they are coming up short so far. And a reasonably high number of hit-ups from both teams. Lots of hard work being done up front.
Kick-off, dragged down.
The number 7 tackles superbly there.
Good contest, but it's still theirs. The halfback picks it out of the back. Ryan finally stopped. The bounce is good and he throws it in. That's a knock on.
Yeah, he couldn't handle the ball and then knocked it on. He'll be annoyed at that.
Flexio. Mele. Je.
And a good hit. The scrum puts it in. Good position for both teams. Furious looking scrum now. The number 13 smashed hard. It's inside the 22. They might still have it. The number 9 feeds the runners. Back inside. Oman runs smack into the defence. And they've held this ball perfectly. He's been hit hard. No stopping in there. That just goes inside. The halfback tackles his man, stops him in his tracks. Don't have enough players there. Healy keeps it going. It's a real force in this defence. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Ryan picks the ball up. And there's an intercept. Up and over the 22.
I think he's got some trouble here. This is always sad to see, but hopefully it won't be as bad as it
Flexion.
Looks.
Mele. Joe.
There's some definite power going on in the scrums. A brutal contest in the scrum. And a good battle going on here. Price lays it back. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. They'll look to set it again.
Lâcher.
He pushes the pass further. Now for the defense. I believe they've kept this for Scotland. A good pass to his support player. The number 4 bursting through with that run. And it looks like they've turned it. Ireland have stolen this.
Did well to create the turnover.
Dead right.
Wonderful.
He's taken down hard. Yes, brilliant work by Ireland. The halfback pulls it out of the back. Attempts a drop goal. And he bangs it through for a field goal.
Did very well in the lead up to those points. They're really dominating this match now.
Hastings from halfway. Kickoff nicely taken in. Now tackled to the ground. That is a good kick into touch. So they'll have a line out. Gray claims the ball. Trying to get a drive going here. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this ball. Back he goes. Still there, I think. Shut down with a brutal tackle. That'll knock the wind out of him. Decides to have a go himself. And they've held this ball perfectly. Lovely tackle. And he's driven backwards now. That pass was fired very flat. The centre with a good darting run. And he's dragged down. That tackle enough. to get him into touch. Skinner claims it.
Hastings
is absolutely smashed.
Yeah, but still on their side.
Price
grabs it out of the back.
Met by the defence.
He pushes it on.
Grab like that run.
Nearly
taken down. Now he gets the ball away. Oh, intercept. Now flat. Shut down with a brutal tackle. He gets crunched to the ground.
Looking to make a little ground here, and they've got it at the back there. Now he goes.
Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Inside the back. Now, has he got support? Yes, he has. Great. Makes good ground. And he's shaken up by that one. Price brings him to the ground nicely. Oh, he's got away. The number one starting to stride off downfield.
They are suffering from their poor defence. They just need to start making tackles.
Ball is ready now. Price
hits the ball to his support player. Nice and tight.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of him.
Driving right at the defence.
McAmoon
can't get away from the defence that time. Gray runs it at them. Misses his man. Sends it flat.
It's still alive on the attacking side.
Fogarty lays it back. Gets those legs pumping. Left winger charges towards the try line. Try!
And he's just looked unstoppable in the try.
Exceptional skill, superb try.
This is good, strong work.
Well, they don't come much easier than this. So, just a few minutes remaining here. No trouble with that. Two more points. It's a short one. Kickoff, take it in.
This match just about over here.
Price shows great strength to get through that one. There's the ball. The tackle's not enough. Charges. Pushes through with a big run.
Great work to keep the ball alive here.
Pass inside. Textbook tackle.
Nashi.
Players in the ruck doing their job. Still alive.
Watson. Not quite so easy to put away.
Do they have this still? Yes, they do.
And he's knocked down hard. Hands it back. Good. Gets a crowd on their feet for that. Tries to break it, but they've got it. Flat pass. And it's been intercepted.
Did well, though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
The halfback looks for options. Price takes him down. And he makes the high kick. Ireland's chasing up now. He catches the high ball.
He's got pretty good hands, and he pulled off an excellent catch to prove it.
He pushes it on. He's beaten two. Now goes off, running hard at them, and he's into touch. And they jump in the air. They've done it. They'll want to keep the momentum for this win going into their next match.
It's been an interesting game here. They dominated the entire game. They had a big issue with Ruck.